go on the road. You start collecting antiques.
Thank you. What's up?
Yeah, what is it?
Hold up a sec.
Well, this should send a message to the gunners to stay off my back.
You aren't afraid the gunners will retaliate?
The way these lunatics act, you'd think they would. But I know better. With the gunners, it's always about the bottom line. And they just lost this entire way station, and that cost them big. Besides, they have no way of knowing I was involved. Anyway, I guess I owe you a favor now. After all, you hired me, but I'm the one that dragged you out here.
You don't owe me. You clearly needed the help.
Sure, but I like everything to remain nice and even. And you're one up on me. Tell you what, I'm going to give you back the caps you paid me in Good Neighbor. I'll still stick with you because that was part of the original deal, but now we're even. There you go. I guess we're done here. Lead on, boss.
Heads up.
What's up? Hope this helps.
Your thoughts?
Play your cards right, and we stand to make a whole lot of money.
How do you feel about our relationship?
I don't really know how we're doing. I guess I need more time to decide.
That's all for now.
Fine by me.
Plaza. Now open 24 hours a day. Management reserves the right to refuse service to anyone, especially since...
Hey, how about a song? I think
this one is, it's called It's All Over But Crying.
You sure we're not gonna need that?
or me.
Well, you're not going to need that stuff anymore.
Hey there.
I'm new around here. I wanted to introduce myself.
I heard your radio beacon, so I figured, why not? Anyway, I just wanted to say thanks for the opportunity. Anything specific you want me to do, I'm willing to pitch in anywhere you need.
Yeah, let me show you.
Sure.
Let's trade.
You want to do some trading?
How are things going?
Can't say anything comes to mind.
I'd like to trade some items.
I'm sure I have something you need.
Let's see what you got.
Let me know what you'd like.
Kick some ass.
My databases are continuing to accumulate vast amounts of data regarding the Commonwealth.
Pretty sure we're not alone. That's how we do things around here.